man, this dude's fall off has been nasty to watch. A few years ago, he was considered to be one of MLS's biggest prospects.
And he also got a co-sign from Zlatan himself.
You have players that play football and you have players that think football. He's the player that thinks football and they're the better players. Because the guys that plays football, they are trained to play football. The guys that thinks football, they are made to play football. That's a big difference. And that's why I say in MLS, he's by far the biggest talent from everybody, because he thinks football.
But over these last few seasons, he just hasn't gotten it together.
And now he just transferred to a Liga MX side.
The amount of young talent Mexico has had over these past few years that haven't panned out is very concerning. Alvarez now, Marcelo Flores, what is he doing? Diego Lainez, what happened to David Ochoa? What happened to these young talented prospects? What happened to these guys? And I don't know if it's a discipline thing, but man, it is very, very concerning to see all these young stars that are panning out.